Hi, my name is Luka Banovic, and I'm representing IRNAS, an innovation lab for custom applied technological solutions. What we're witnessing in the recent years is an exponential growth of connected devices. Everything from consumer gadgets, urban infrastructure, industrial infrastructures is becoming smarter. This also brings an immediate demand for installation of base stations. It is estimated that the base station number will grow by a factor of 10 in Europe alone in the next 5 years. This, of course, only boosts the existing problem of radio frequency band congestion, but also brings more other issues with it. First of all base stations need fiber-like connectivity, and the rollout of the infrastructure is extremely expensive. Secondly, fiber optic cable is not always an option. Approximately 10% of base stations around the EU will have trouble installing fiber optic cable. This is where we come into play. Meet Koruza. Koruza is the first affordable free space optical communication system. It works exactly like a fiber optic cable. It ensures a secure data transmission over an eye-safe laser beam of infrared light. You simply take one unit, face it against the other unit, create a link, and you have 1 or 10 gigabit data transmission at distances up to 150 meters. Koruza is specifically designed to withstand all normal urban weather conditions like snow, rain, or fog. Free space optical communication is no novelty to the market. However, has up until today been in the far highest price range of all available data transmission technologies. With Koruza, we've managed to maintain the high speed of data transmission while making it much cheaper. We've spent recent years on technology development and validation with the help of Shuttleworth Foundation. Up until today, we've managed to deploy 100 links and land 5 integration projects, which helped us learn and grow with the technology. We are now at TRL 7. Currently, we are at the phase of technology integration, where we would like to integrate free space wireless optical communication technology into applications from the fields of smart industry, telecommunication, and smart infrastructure. Let's hear our CEO, Luka Mustafa, and the father of Koruza, what he has to say about this.
Koruza reimagines the way wireless optical systems are built and the way this technology is used globally. But at the same time, it also creates an open innovation process with fully transparent technology design, which is at the core of what we do at IRNAS with wireless optical and other solutions.
Once we've completed the technology development and validation phase, we are moving on into business development phase. And this is where we will need your help. We are looking to expand technology integration projects. We are looking for partners and mentors. We are looking for marketing specialists and networking specialists who can help us bring Koruza to the stage where we believe can be. We are a young team of keen engineers who are ready to learn, rise, and shine. And we would be extremely happy to see you be a part of our journey.